Bernie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me, we get 47.
We don't know where she is.
We can't.
Nor will we tell you even if we did. Duh. Duh.
It's time to send in the saints.
Intro. Shaving Lenny part 2 for... We've never had a part 3 yet. Part 3 has evaded us. There are however many parts of the series. What the fuck are you doing? Murdering Lenny's face, because I would take great pride in that.
Tyler tell you about a plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
But
how you doing, man?
No need to hide. A police officer right there, Jesus. I didn't do that. There's police everywhere. Why are they just standing on the corners?
Luke and Mason are in too. Be like the old gang. Nobody has to know. But you see, this is our moment, man. We just need to figure out where they stashed the girl.
Why? What's going on with the police here? Why are they? Jeez. Alright.
Alright, who's screwing around out here?
Stop it!
Who the hell does he think he is doing that thing?
Wanna talk about it? Do it. Yeah, I know. Fucking bitch. I get it. The fuck?
Somebody! Anybody! Help! Please, we need help!
Hey, you're under arrest!
For what?!
Oh, y'all playing with the big boys now! Give it the fuck up, boy! I'm gonna take you out, you bitch!
This is gonna be called for. You're a good fucking shot. Now you're gonna piss me off.
Hey,
Where you at, buddy? I'm waiting so long. You guys down here trying to start shit, huh? Oh, hi, buddy. See what I mean with no witnesses? I try to spare these people. Except for that one bitch who is a bitch. And this is what I get. Yeah, there was a lot of bodies found. I murdered them. Oh, buddy, where are you? Oh. It's okay, you're fine. Damn it! I couldn't find the other one. What? I shot him in the head! I shot him in the head. What? You can't prove that was me. Now you can. Yeah, I'm not gonna sit next to that. It'd be fucking annoying. Bitch. You shoot like that. Yeah, ducks out into the open. You're the worst fucking cop ever. Let's see what I can do here. Let's take this one step at a time. It's just a garage. You're acting like I'm like walking into a fucking cult or something.
You do not want him to use his cellular phone because he will use it. I have seen him do it. He's got an unlimited plan.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. You got the idea.
What do you want,
now,
huh?
Don't you?
Where is there?
I was right there having my carburetor fixed and the hoist malfunctioned. It almost took Joe's legs off. I was like,
again? Yep. Why do they make cars do that? Just go turn the fucking thing off.
I got this.
There's just like randomly a shit ton of cops.
What the hell?
Look, I gotta head over to the garage and put some pressure on the boys. Damn grease monkeys are late again. See you at the park.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Thank you.
Alright, he must be upstairs. Color. It's a different color. Alright. Can I disguise myself as the jock guy? I can't. That's bullshit. Alright. I get the fuck out of here. Clear. First try. I didn't even break a sweat. Okay.
You're pretty smart, don't you? Well, you're not.
Hold it right there.
You fuck.
Andrake, stop right there. Don't move. Take him down. He is wearing a disguise.
Bullshit that she would know. Well, I mean, there was no warning that she was gonna know that either. Just a bunch of bullshit! After bullshit! Alright, Lenny. Okay, let's see what I can do here. Okay, so it's Lenny's. So there's only two.
Skin, come here for a second. You see this bottle? You see what it says?
Spicy sauce?
That's right. Now I do believe that I have your hot sauce.
Hey, Kappa. I thought I was supposed to kill Lenny. Never mind. I thought it said eliminate Lenny. And it said his gang, but I could have swore it said Lenny after that. You know what? Fuck it. We going hot, baby. Jesus, mother of God. There wasn't even that many of them. Alright. Alright. Doesn't matter, you were seeing me in a costume anyway. Definitely not starting with full health, or I'd be able to plow through these guys like tomorrow. subduing Lenny.
Here. I just want to go home.
Hey, go suck some dick or write a ticket or something. Make yourself useful.
Don't move.
Whoa. Free. Stop.
No, I'm not.
Right here. He's right here. Hey, hey, are you listening to me? You want to get a line?
No pardon, no mercy. Put that shit down like a lame horse.
Up the stairs for no fucking reason. Come on out, bud. Let's go, guys. You're shooting a wall, bud. Upstairs, huh, Lenny? Cowering. Cowering, huh? We kidnapped him. Got him! Got him! Take it by force. You take it by force. Woo! We are by far like the worst Hitman player of all time, but I'm having a good time killing everything, so whatever.